right, let's do it.
Saturday, I was sitting in this tree right here and shot my buck right out in here. And I've never been here before, but after dragging my deer out and hunting in here a little bit, I concluded that the food is where the deer came from. So we're gonna try and get up tight to that, a little tighter, not on top of it because the deer might be out in there. But I wanna be able to see down into the ravine that food's on, have a better vantage point, and still try and catch them between the food and the clear cut. The clear cut's right here, we're right on the edge of it. So we're gonna try and sneak through the thick stuff here, get on a trail, and set up on a little open spot and see if we can catch a deer coming from their food to the bedding.
All right, so we're in here in the spot where Brandon shot his buck on Saturday. This is southeastern Pennsylvania, really heavily hunted public land. And Brandon came in here for the first time Saturday morning, shot that real nice buck, got great footage. So definitely look at that video if you didn't already. This is Monday morning. We came back in here looking for a doe. We both have doe tags for this area. And we set up in a slightly different tree. And we have a clear cut off this way, acorns back here. Getting a little later in the morning, we didn't see any deer. But that's a lot of times how it goes in this area on this public land. It's just so heavily hunted, you never know what you're gonna see. We're gonna get down out of the stand here pretty soon, and then we think we're gonna head down to Maryland actually for the evening hunt to one of our public spots down there where I shot the doe there about 3 weeks ago. So we know there's a lot of doe in there. We have a wind that we can hunt. Hopefully we'll be on some deer tonight. We know there's a ton of doe in there, and we know there's nice bucks in there. We didn't see any buck the last time, but we'll get down in there and get way back in there into that spot again, and we'll see what happens.
Well, we're feeling pretty good about this hunt, so feeling real confident. We're going in about probably a mile and a quarter, and a pretty strenuous walk. So we thought, hey, I'll just take the deer cart in, save our backs, and haul everything in on a deer cart.
Then when we shoot one tonight, we don't have to come back to the truck.
Exactly. So that's what we're gonna do, and hopefully our ingenuity here pays off.
Today is October 16th. Grant and I are down here in southern Lancaster County doing a public land hunt. This is the first time in here this year. I've hunted this in the past, seen quite a few doe in here. I actually missed a doe in here when I was hunting back with the recurve, and it's been probably 4 years since I've been in here. And we're gonna go in, find a new tree, get in there pretty far. This place gets hunted pretty heavily, so we're gonna try and get in deep and find some deer moving this morning. We have a perfect wind, and the weather is pretty cold this morning, so we're gonna get in there and hopefully seeing some deer here soon. Had a pretty big doe, we think, come right We got down out of the stand, saw four deer this morning, saw Spike and three doe. One of the does we saw right at first light and weren't able to get a shot. We didn't have any footage of it, and it was moving too quick that I couldn't get a shot, and it got out too far. Then we saw three deer parallel this log up here. There was a doe, or two doe and a Spike, and they didn't get closer than 35 yards and threw some thick stuff, so I didn't feel comfortable with that shot. Got down to the stand, just picked another tree for our next sitting here, right where these deer came up over, so hopefully we can pinpoint where they come in next week and hopefully get back in here and shoot one. Thank you.